Beautiful bubbles. Okay, guys, I gotta do something that's scary. Oh, I can't believe I'm doing this, but I'm doing it. Can't stop me. Oh my gosh. Sneaky tree. Yes. No. One, two. How many perks am I getting for this? Oh god. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh wow. Do they give me back all these perks, including the? Well, let's find out. Okay. Whew. Yes. Yeah. Alright, so we got 13 perks to use. The sneak, I know we can get back up relatively quickly, at least to get this stuff, which is the stuff that we really need. Although we are missing... Oh no. We're not touching the archery. Nah, screw that. So we do want these things right here. Assassin's Blade, Deadly Aim. We do want those back. But you know what we're gonna do? I mean, we could technically go to reset our archery and go back to Fane now, but I really need the paralysis now, I believe, since I'm not gonna have the whatchamacallit, the you know what I'm talking about, I can't even think, the multipliers for a little while. Alright, we got 13 perks to increase though. We can do that alchemy tree. We should actually go to our light armor a little bit and our one-handed. Hell is it? Light armor. There you go, boy. Okay. And the custom fit. Light armor weighs nothing. It doesn't slow you down. It's not that big of a deal. Light armor's pretty light anyway. Duh. Match set? Aren't I wearing a match set? Oh no, 25% armor if you're wearing all light armor. Oh man, I didn't realize it was that. I don't always wear all light armor though. Okay, matching set will give us a... Let's not waste it on that yet. We'll see what our armor rating is. Okay, let's see what else we can do. We got 11 perks to go. We should probably put some in alchemy. Maybe even smithing. Or smithing. There we go, smithing. Are we at whatchamacallit yet? This isn't smithing, this is heavy armor. No, we're not there yet. Okay. Elven. We can go to advanced armors. I don't think we're gonna go to, well, we're eventually going to, but for now we're just gonna go to Elven. We could possibly go to Dwarven too and just keep making Dwarven arrows. Although we're pretty much getting them for free. We keep buying them. But every time we buy them from Bellathor, we get that stupid courier annoying the hell out of us. He's really annoying. Okay. We got that. We could upgrade our one hand a little bit. Double criticals, who cares? Dual wielding's 20% faster. Dual wielding power attacks do 50% bonus damage. We can't even do them yet anyway. Alright. Got the light armor up a little bit. Alright, let's see what our whatchamacallit is right now. Our armor rating. 129. Better. Oh wait, I'm not wearing all stuff though. So there is that. So wait, let's see, we're not wearing all light armor. We're gonna get a nice increase with the hood on. We should anyway. Yeah, 191, not bad. Not freaking bad, girl. Alright, let's do, I can't believe we're doing this. We're gonna quick save. Ah! Okay. Quick saving. And we go back to light armor. And if we go to magic set, which we're doing most of, oh, I don't have enough skills to do magic set, you dummy. Okay, or anything else in this tree. Okay. Alchemy. We can do most of the stuff here. We can't do purity yet, though. Alright, that's what we really want. What the hell is purity? Did I just pass it? Oh no, it's up top. Yeah, not there yet. I don't really want snake blood, to be honest. Alright. What is this? Potions, beneficial effects. Got it. Poisons. Got it. Twice as long, that I don't really care too much about. Eating an ingredient reveals the first two effects. Don't really care about that. Green thumb, two ingredients, gather from plants. Oh, snake blood. We're gonna leave snake blood alone for now. And we're gonna reset alchemy pretty quickly too. We're just gonna use it as we can to make as much money as we possibly can. Alright, so we can do some more things now. We still have two perks. Like, do I want to put them in any of this? Critical shot? No. I would like Hunter. I want Ranger, actually. It's really the only thing I want, which sucks. I have to go through this to get it. One, two, three. I can do it, though. Alright, we're gonna do it. Alright. We can make it legendary too, but guess what? We're not. So what can we, let's see, how much better... Oh wait, we do have some elven stuff, right? I can make it exquisite. Glass armor, glass gauntlets, alright. Did we just train with you recently? I don't remember. Probably though.
I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet.
Okay, so our sneaking is gonna suck, but we do have muffled movement with this, so we probably won't be that easy to detect. Oh yeah, we are easy to detect. Well. Oh well. So I don't know. Do we want to dive into the this freaking thing right now? Where is it? The Twilight Sphincter, like I like to call it. Oh God. Falkreath. Alright, let's oh god, we're not even close anywhere. Jeez. What the hell is the closest? I guess it's Falkreath? Alright. So we can take significantly more damage now, which is good considering that our sneak isn't as... Oh Jesus. Hail Satan! Alright, so we get two of these every time, which is good too. Do we have to get like one more nightshade or something for what's your face? Right? Where is it? Miscellaneous. Yeah, two more black nightshade for that bitch. So she's an extra. Oh, I don't have my roll anymore. Oh, that I'm going to miss. I miss my roll. Now, I forget. I think what I can do is I can get a. Like a companion leader, a companion follower with me that doesn't die and just sneak and hit him over and over again in his ass and to upgrade sneak. I think I can do that. So we might actually do that. I won't make you sit through that because it's going to probably take a while. And it's based upon damage. Like damage given out or, you know, more when you get sneak attacks, you can get... Yeah, when you hit attacks while sneaking, I'm pretty sure it levels you up faster based upon the damage, how much you're putting out. Okay, so... Said we have 191 armor rating. Oh, yeah, what's our stuff? 20 damage isn't bad for a dagger. Pretty good, actually. Nightingale blade, 32. We gotta recharge this, though. Use the petties. Alright, anything else need to recharge? Dwarven Sword of Devouring. I still have this with me. I have to sneeze. Achoo! Damn. Ah, you have like almost a full charge. Alright. We're only gonna do like double damage now on our sneak attacks though. I was apparently detected. Where? Is this something I can catch? No, it's just like a feather. Okay, I don't know what's detect. Oh, I'm tanky now, though, in comparison. Alright, so we gotta be... Do I have muffle? As a, Hey, Fox, be still. Oh, I have critical strikes now. Okay, there's a guy. You a bandit leader? Yeah, my guess is yes. Well, I don't know about that, actually. You are orc? Orc leader? That may have not been the best idea. We'll find out. We'll put this away so they don't think it's me. Well, I'm detected and they're not attacking me. That's good.
You picked a bad time to get lost, oh. Friend.
Now,
nope. This a surprise.
Never mind, it was a bandit.
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
Oh, he's close. Ooh. Well, that was a mistake. I thought they were good guys. Considering they let me walk in and I was detected, they didn't do shiza at first. And now we know how much sneaky is important when you are an archer. Alright. Do we even do double damage now? We may not even do double damage. Let me see something. We have to get up to level 40. Alright, well, it's a good way to start over here before we go to the Twilight Sphincter. The Twilight Sepulchre. And since we can harvest more plants now. We can harvest them twice as quickly. Sweet, too. Alright, where are these guys? Can we get some higher ground here? Whoa. Now I wish I'm actually almost positive I do not have the muffled spell. Ooh, he almost hit me. Ooh, where are you hit? Oh. Yeah, my sneak sucks. I'm not over there anymore, sir. Ooh, you're dead, though. Ooh. Ooh. you no one bests an orc? Where are you? I'm gonna best you. Yeah, see, you've been bested, sir. Where's the other one? I like this Nightingale bow. The extra damage is sweet. Where the hell is this guy? Is he just like on the other side? Is he up top? I don't see you, bro.
Oh well, must have run off.
Must have run off.
What was that? Time to end this.
Ugh. This Nightingale bow. I like it. Alright, we just need to get at least to level 40. That's what we want to get right now. After that, and we can't even use a sneak trainer right now. Even if there is one. I don't even know if there is one. I've never used a sneak trainer. It seems relatively useless. Light armor forging, until you've read that one. Elven. What do we need to make the arrows? Firewood and refined moonstone. And how much damage did they do? 16 damage. It's not bad. Alright. We're getting out of there. We're gonna go check this freaking place out. Well, let's check out this though too. Oh, they're curing meats and stuff. Alright, cool. It's like a big oven. Oh god. Dude, you're not supposed to hear me that quickly. No.
Like an old curse. Oh, I cannot.
Oh Jesus! I'm definitely tankier, but if they are seeing me this quickly, jeez. Ooh. Oh man, I spun you around. I don't want that. Why'd I take that? I don't even really want the Orish arrows. Oh, look at that ebony sword just chilling. Fine red eagle sword. Was this where I was supposed to go for this guy? Oh, it was, I think. Maybe not. Who the hell is this? Who the hell is Red Eagle? I don't know. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. God, no! No! Okay, Why don't we magic? Oh, we want shouts. Do you unlock the force on? We do. Okay, it's not working though. I don't know why aren't my shouts working. That's really weird. Shouts, take it off. Okay, it's working again. I have to put the poisonous slow on this guy. Yeah. You're slowed, we're hitting you with freeze and shock. There we go. Nordic shield, that is fucking beautiful. It's beautiful, bruh. We have to play this build a little bit differently now. Because I'm no longer sneaky. You the last one in here? Yeah, you were. You were protecting your stuff. Alright, so this has made me realize that I can't probably go to the Twilight Sepulchre yet. Oh, an arrow, gold, steel wax is burning, no. You're not even worth it. Wheat. Thank ya. So in the whatchamacallit tree, the alchemy tree, what have I not taken? Alright, so we haven't taken experimenter because we didn't really see a point. Concentrated poison, we can still get the snake blood, which again, really not that good. Why it's this high up on the list. It's like, I wouldn't force you to take something that's relatively useless just so we can get this. Okay, so what is this quest line? With you, we found this guy's sword, fine red eagle sword. Okay, well, I don't even remember that being a quest line. I don't think it was. Is there somebody out here? All right, let's red eagle. No, not that one. Oh, I have to put the miscellaneous quest thing on. There you go. Red Eagle, where's your sword? Here? No. Find Red Eagle sword. Alright, let's go. Is this Nightshade? Oh yes, and that's done too. Hells yeah. Juniper berries, well, we're here. We're gonna bring the Nightshade to her shortly. Oh. I don't think we get two eggs though. We do! Woohoo! Alright, am I going the right way? I'm not. Let me just put that one on. Oh, where? What in the? We gotta cross the river. What's this? Iron. What am I doing? Hard worker? do the pickaxes. There you go, that's faster. Oh, we can't get up this way. Is there a way to go up this way? Watch, there's like a trail on the right side that I'm just too stubborn to be like, no, there's a trail. Alright, maybe there's not. Just go this way. There's another one over there. Oh, Mr. Krabby. Hey. Don't see me. I thought you turned into a rock. I know, I'm not very sneaky. I don't like it. I like being sneaky and I'm currently not. I do like that I can move pretty damn quickly while being an archer now, though, so we gotta play the build a little differently when we get caught. Who sees me? Probably don't have to use aura showers on you, but hopefully we can get them back. Not that time. So pretty much we get two ingredients out of anything that we can pick up, not off a body though. It has to be like picked, like literally picked. It's kind of funny how we get extra eggs though. Like, it's like, okay, I see there's like 8 million berries on here, so I understand you giving me, you know, one more berry. Or one more like piece of flour. The juniper berries. Oh, you're sneaking everywhere. Give me the damn juniper berries. You can make things. Ooh. I love the way this nightingale armor looks, though. It's freaking bitchin'. I prefer it over the, definitely over the Thieves Guild. But I prefer it over the whatchamacallit as well. The, Dark Brotherhood. Oh, damn it. What the hell is that? No. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, right? Can we hit him, please? That's it? That's all you got? I gotta get used to the new movement speed, actually. It's throwing me off. That I was stuck again. How many times have I been stuck in this frickin' game? Do I have a sneaky potion that I just didn't sell? I have invincibility, but that doesn't really... Cause once I shoot, they're gonna see me. Alright. I do want the sneak to be upgraded though, so I don't really just want to go in gung ho. Come on, he didn't detect me. Am I that loud? Jeez. Come on, you wanna play that freaking game, bro? Ooh, I ran into it. He totally would have missed. Yeah, screw you, bro. I don't want those. You can keep them. They suck. How close were we to leveling up a sneaky? Alright, so I don't know what the hell we have to do. Who the hell are we bringing this to? Like, yeah, what the hell is this quest line actually called? Find Red Eagle Sword. Didn't we just find Red Eagle Sword? Like, wasn't the Ebony Sword his sword? No? Alright. That would have made sense. We gotta be super sneaky as we can. Which isn't too sneaky. Ooh. They're doing like rituals and shit? What are these? Can I take these? No, you can't. What? Huh. That guy? Yeah, it is. Oh no. Where are you, bro? He yelled we're routed, so he probably ran away. Oh, he died. That's right, this thing does damage after the fact. Forgot you do shock damage and ice damage. Give me all this. We're gonna try to level up our alchemy to 100 soon also. I won't make you sit through it. And then we're gonna actually reset it. We already know how to do like all the strong potions at this point. They're all in our ingredients. So we can probably level up alchemy super, super quickly. Oh, she's actually pretty strong. Great, we're detected though. Whew. Look at this pose. When did we get up to level 19 snake? We were just on 18. I don't remember seeing it pop up. It's getting up there relatively quickly though. So it's like time spent sneaking around, people searching for you helps too, and getting hidden. I'm sure you guys know that already though. You guys and gals. There was a bear or something coming after me. Come on. Ooh. Okay, so he's kind of strong. Oh my god, he pre-fired me. Holy shit. Ooh. I shot two of those arrows out? I actually can't get hit again, I'm dead. I was gonna say, I can't really see. No, we gotta hit her. There's stuff in the way. Annoying. No! Damn it. Come on. It's hard to see him. Enough. This ends now. Ooh, man, that was close. All right, quickly. Where's the, the hell's that thing called? Maybe I don't have it in my favorites. Thought I did. Oh yeah, well, let's put this there as well. And Nightingale Blade, it's not.
It's nothing.
I can't foos again! What the hell is happening with my shouts? It's still charging? Okay. It says I used it, that's why. That's bullshit. Where is he?
Bruce?
No, we're not gonna try that again. Yeah, I'll just try to keep you paralyzed. He's like covered his genitals. Look at him. He's like, no! Bitch. Black Soul Gem. Hell yeah. Oh, That was much more difficult than it should have been. I don't like not being sneaky. It's not that good on Legendary, not being sneaky. Alright, let's take a look. See, my shout is ready to go, so if I try to do it... Oh, that's right, I can set off traps now. I have to be careful of that. Ooh, glass boots. Gulp. Oh, come on. I'm hiding. It's hard to sneak in the daytime. No, come on. I barely saw you. We're finishing this damn quest, though. I see him, but it's not really a good shot. Alright. Wow, the sneak's almost already up to 21 already. It just got to 20. Gotta move very, very quiet. What did I put on the alchemy? Did I take the thing that does the double hits? It does. Alright. Yeah, we'll only do it if we need to. Like if the guy is taking a lot of taking a lot of damage. It's like we're a noob again. So what we're gonna also wind up doing is making some sneaky potions. Fortifying our sneak, just so it's easier to move around for a while.
Thought I heard something.
Oh, you did, because I didn't see your ass right there. I can take you out relatively quickly. Unless I miss easy shots like that. And that. Oh, you guys are annoying with your healing yourselves. You said you yield. Ooh, nice heart shot. Well, close to a heart shot. Lung shot, that's for sure. No. What we got here? Oh, right, I got this thing. It's unbreakable. Truly, I can pick any pickable lock now, regardless of my skill set, as I hold this thing. So since I'm weak as hell, we may actually, until we get our sneak a little higher, we may actually lay off the Twilight Sphincter for a little while. Twilight Sepulcher. Oh shit. I'm still not used to the increased movement speed. Come on, bros. Where you at?
Come and face the Forsworn.
You ran away! You said you cannot best me and you ran away.
Victory is yours, I submit!
Victory is yours, I submit as I swing my swords at you. Ooh, damn, nice little kick there, boss. How are you? Got you in the head. I'd be screaming too. Forsworn. I don't like him a one bit. What kind of assholes? Killing ladies in the market? Like, come on now. Go after the soldiers. Where'd he go? Oh. Someone sees me. Oh, I don't want those. Oh. Ooh, she still sees me. I don't see her though. Oh, I thought she's gonna keep moving.
I can help you.
Can you? Yeah, you're dead. So I guess you couldn't. I guess you couldn't. Blue Mountain Flowers, these make good potions. Well, if we can sleep, that means there's nobody around. Not close enough. You Forsworn sleeping hay. You guys suck. Oh, I thought that was like... I thought that was a guy. I do expect there to be more up top, though. Oh, yep, there's one right there. I thought that should have hit him. Ooh. You don't yield to me, you shitheads. Where is she? Where's this guy? No, I don't care. Screw you guys. You guys suck. Why do you have ruined books? I thought that was one. Oh. That person be strong. Can we get up this way? No, we can't. We can't actually get up that way. Okay. We're gonna do this. Oh. We didn't sneak. Okay, definitely need to. Come on, loose. You're slowed and paralyzed, sir. Come on. Ooh, you got me. Briarheart, Red Eagle Tower key. Where the hell'd she go? Hmm. You gotta level up everything. Where are you going? Oh, back there to unlock the secret of the tomb. Sounds like the secret of the ooze. Have we discovered this place? No. What's around here? Oh, sneaking's working. What did I just sneak to? What level? Alright. Hopefully by level 40 we leveled up a few times. Ah, we got wolves. Why did that wolf start flashing before I even hit him though? It was weird. Sometimes they have garnets on them, so let me check them. I assume there's gonna be people over here. I assume. No? It says blood and gore and visceral. Alright, Rebel Skyrim. Let's go. We're gonna do a quick save outside in case we get stuck and the game glitches out and you try to escape and you get hit one shot immediately. I want that. I forget what I do with these mushrooms. But I would like to make some more fortify marksman potions. That's it? It's just in here? I don't gotta do anything else? There's no one in here to kill? I somehow find that hard to believe. Well, we'll try to escape up here if, survey the area a little bit. I'm carrying too much. Well, I dropped a tomato, that should help, right? The ingredients are adding up. What's the legend of the Red Eagle? This tale was transcribed from memory of a Clara's vain student of Winterhold, elements of the legend, blah blah blah. We can legendary blade appear. Long ago, the child was born. Red Eagle, don't return. What does it do? Just tell me what it does. Yeah, I don't even care. Oh. So we put the sword back. Okay, we have too many shrooms on us right now. So we're gonna avoid picking. Oh, we do have our fortified carry weights though. What's down here? We gotta deal with Draugr. Did my thing lose its charge? Yes, it did. There's gonna be scary things, and of course I don't sneak well now. Great. Is the quest completed? Like... Apparently. Oh. Okay, skeletons. Oh, the frickin' Draugr. Stop moving. I don't want him to discover me. I don't know how much damage I can do to him. Not much. Okay, so. Whew. We need stronger arrows. And we need our fortify marksman, which we don't even have one anymore. Shit. He's probably gonna resist slow, but we gotta try it anyway. Yep. Okay, that's our time to run away. And hide. He's paralyzed. Is he regaining health? I think he is, like, slowly. Is he coming over here? Is that my footsteps loud as hell? We gotta hope I just keep hitting him. Oh shit, that didn't do much. Oh, because I have frost resistance. Yeah, fall down the stairs, bro. Just keep hip pelting him. He's slowed. He's hitting a hit with shock. That's assuming I still have charge, which I'm not sure if I do. This thing drains quickly as hell. Where is it? I'm in the wrong. Psh. Yeah. Oh, paralysis. You were like the best thing ever. ...15% chance. 1 in 6 shots, at more or less. Yeah. Yep. Almost got you, bro. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Jesus, you take so many hits, though. What you got? Hone Great. This thing sucks. I don't want this, it's garbage. Like, anything else in here? Oh, the word wall, right? Grand Soul Gem. Petty Soul Gem. What we got? Ugh, psh. Necklace of Imminent Sneaking. Scaled Helmet of Imminent Archery. I mean, we already know these spells, though. We can make those things ourselves. Alright. Let's get out of here. And we could bring the Nightshade to what's her face right now. Ah, bring a Dwarven Arrow to Casalmo. He's so annoying. I've done it already. He's so annoying. Alright. Let's bring you your damn thing.
Its hands to itself, yes?
Who the hell are you? You the guy from freaking Silence of the Lamb? It puts the lotion on its skin, or it gets the hose again.
Please help me. I'm going to lose my job at the Rift, and Bully is a good man. He pays us well and watches out. I used to work at the Blackbriar Meadery, but in Darinan, it's probably for the best anyway. I'm far better at fishing than working in my job at the Rift, and fishery is in danger. The owner, Bully, said that if I show up for work in this condition one more time...
Oh, you getting high?
I'm out.
You getting high?
I don't mean to do this to myself, but I can't help it. I tried some skooma a year ago, and ever since
she's addicted.
I can't stop.
You gotta get her to a rehab program.
If you could give me a healing potion, I could cleanse this poison from my body, and your kindness will never be forgotten. Here, take this. It's all I can offer you for what you've given me.
What is it? Silver amethyst ring. Identify Riften skooma dealer. Where is Blackbriar here? Where the hell are you? You're in the meadery? I know that's your family, but I didn't think you lived there because you were like, ugh, I don't agree with anything they say. You're downstairs. That's upstairs. Oh, there's downstairs. Wake up!
Any luck gathering those ingredients?
Yeah.
Perfect. This is just what I needed.
You need 12,750, not bad. That was it.
Yes. Master Elgrim will be pleased I've restored his stock of these rare ingredients.
They're that rare?
I feel I owe you a bit more than some meaningless
yes.
for all your diligence.
Yes.
Here. This key unlocks my supply chest at Elgrim's Elixir.
That's what I wanted.
Feel free to take what you need from time to time. I'll be refilling it once every few days or so.
Oh. Well, let's see. Let's
Don't
see what's...
Don't forget to check your supply chest from time to time.
Sure. We'll check it from time to time. We'll check it from more than time to time. Time after time. Let's see. So, we're gonna actually check that ish out. You know, meow. No, it's on the other side. It's gonna be stomping. Yes.
kind of busy, but if you need any potions or...
No, I have the key to this thing over here. Yeah. Elixir of Gilbness, Elixir of the Warrior. Oh, she just puts elixirs, not... I wish it was ingredients, actually. True Shot. Potion of Strength. Yeah, why not? And then we can sell it to you, right?
So you're an alchemist then.
Okay. Can we move? That's all I care about. Nope.
This place has seen better days.
How much do I have to get rid of?
Not my fault.
A pound.
Where's... Take a look.
I don't want to waste a thing for that, that's why.
Be careful. The road to Shore Stone.
What is this Shore Stone thing I'm doing for you? I don't even remember it. Alright, we are gonna head back to Whiterun.